President Pranab Mukherjee hosted an iftar at Rashtrapati Bhavan on Wednesday. In his Ramzan message, the president said, "Ramzan, a month of blessings and forgiveness, reminds us of our duties towards the poor and less privileged, as well as the need for charity and generosity towards all. May the spirit of Ramzan instill in each of us a sense of unity and pride in the composite culture of India." Vice President Hamid Ansari, Home Minister Rajnath Singh, Finance Minister Arun Jaitley and other prominent political personalities attended the iftar.